Friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. This is trick number 2 in trigonometry. You observe this trick. What is the trick? A plus B is 45 degrees. Then 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B equal to 2. If you know that A plus B is 45 degrees, then 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B is 2. At the end of this video, I am going to prove this result. Why 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B equal to 2 when A plus B is 45 degrees. Before that, we will see few problems. You see here question number 1. What is this question number 1? 1 plus tan 22 degrees into 1 plus tan 23 degrees equal to what? Here it's somewhat clueless actually, but as we know this trick, 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B equal to 2, we can write this very easily. Why? Because you observe the solution part. Here A is 22 degrees, B is 23 degrees. 22 degrees plus 23 degrees is 45 degrees. So here A plus B is 45 degrees. So what is 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B? 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B is 2. So what is the right option here? Second option is the right option. I hope you understand this. Now we will see one more problem of same type. You see the second one, what they are asking? 1 plus tan pi by 6 into 1 plus tan pi by 12 equal to what? Here, as we know this trick, immediately you may guess, but while doing the problems, whenever you observe the problem of the form 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B, you should get this idea. Here you see pi by 6. Pi by 6 means what? We know that pi can be written as 180 degrees. 180 degrees by 6 is 30 degrees. So here pi by 6 is 30 degrees. It is somehow easy. Pi by 6 is 30 degrees is easy only. You see here pi by 12 is there. What is this pi by 12? Pi means 180. 180 degrees I written. 180 by 12 is 15. So pi by 12 is 15 degrees. So here pi by 6 is 30 degrees plus pi by 12 is 15 degrees. 30 degrees plus 15 degrees is what? It is 45 degrees. So what you know here, 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B form, and moreover here A plus B is 45 degrees. So what is the answer? 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B is 2. So third option is the right option. I hope you are understanding this. Now we will see this result proof, this result derivation. If A plus B is 45 degrees, then why 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B is 2? That we are going to learn now. You see here, first I considered A plus B is 45 degrees. I considered this first. For this, I applied tan on both sides. You look here. I applied tan on both sides. Okay. This side, left hand side, it is of the formula tan A plus B. What is tan A plus B formula? Tan A plus B formula is tan A plus tan B divided by 1 minus tan A into tan B. That equal to tan 45 degrees value. We know from trigonometry table, tan 45 degrees value is 1. What I did, I cross multiplied. See here, tan A plus tan B equal to, you cross multiply these two things, 1 minus tan A into tan B. Now, you see this minus tan A tan B is there. Now, you take it to the left hand side. Then what you will get? Tan A plus tan B plus, I taken this minus tan A tan B to the left hand side. Then it will become plus tan A into tan B equal to 1. I taken this equation as star. What is this equation star? Tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B equal to 1. Okay, you keep this aside and you take this 1 plus tan A into tan B. You see this yellow color one? I considered 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B. You just multiply. 1 into 1 is 1. 1 into tan B is tan B. Tan A into 1 is tan A plus tan A into tan B. I just multiplied these two terms. I got 1 plus tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B. Okay. You observe this equation star. What is this equation star? Tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B value is 1. Tan A plus tan B plus tan A into tan B is 1. So in place of this, I written 1 here. 1 plus 1 is what? 1 plus 1 is 2. So that's why whenever we see 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B, we'll observe what is A plus B. If A plus B is 45 degrees, directly we can write that 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan B value is 2. So what is the conclusion? What is this trick? Whenever you see A plus B is 45 degrees, then 1 plus tan A into 1 plus tan